at 9.
No sweat.
I'll be ready.
That'll make two of us. There are certain rules in this man's army that are carried over from the year one. Thanks to these regulations, all of us know precisely what to do in case we're ever attacked by the French or the Indians. One of the more ridiculous customs is the monthly lecture.
This month's topic is Colonel Six and the family.
Louder, Henry.
And the family.
The first part.
Marital sex. Sex.
Let's hear it for this month's topic.
Just hold it down, okay? It's not actually necessary that any of you officers be present. Only the enlisted personnel are required to attend.
Why should they know more than we do?
Yeah, I got a date tonight. I want to learn as much as I can.
Just can the jokes. I'd like to get right down to the sex. I mean, to talk about the, what I'm supposed to talk about.
Radar, look at the charts.
Cover the charts.
Thank you.
We start here. We've got your man and your woman. Which is which?
The one with the big hips is the man.
Can we have an end to these comments? Some of us happen to be genuinely interested in this subject.
I've devoted my life to this subject. At least a good many of the nights.
Dirty mind.
Well, you know what they say. Dirty mind, warm heart.
The union of figure A, man, and figure B, the woman, is the most sublime expression of romantic love. However, only in the institution of marriage is it recommended that this expression take place.
Sir, what happens in the event that figure A is attracted to figure B and wants to get married, but figure A is already married to, say, figure C, and figure B is engaged to figure D, but figure A can't keep his hands off of figure B because she's got such a great figure?
According to the Army, he's got to forget her.
That figures.
Okay, moving right along.